Okay, so here's going down my parents' drive. There's Uncle Rennie or Grandpa Rennie's house. And here we are going down the drive. There's just trees everywhere. You have to be very careful driving. I mean, you already had to be. There was already, you know, a drop off on the one side, but now it's just horrible. Because you gotta make sure you don't hit the trees that are over there. Look at this, okay? Look at this. This is all the stuff they need to clean up. It's just, it's overwhelming. I mean, there's just, it'll take, I don't know that they'll ever get it done, ever. There's so much. It's just incredible the way, look at it, how it just sheared that tree, just knocked it right down. It's just, I mean, it's that way on both sides. It's just unbelievable. There's more up there. You have all these trees are just like pushed over, they were knocked in half. And this is our circle. It used to be a circle. Look at this. I mean, it's just insane. This is one big, huge thing. And there it is. In fact, that's where I got married, right over there. And you can't even, I mean, it's not, you can't even see it now. Oops, sorry, I'm going over the camera. So, anyway, that's the devastation. It's just absolutely crazy.